blessing to be here with all of you, to lift our voices together, to sing our praises, and to sometimes just admit to who we were and who we no longer have to be.
I was a wretch. I remember who I was. I was lost. I was blind. And I was running out of time. Sin separated. The breach was far too wide. But from the far side of the chasm, you had me in your sight. So you
say glory.
You have been so, so good.
They describe it reckless.
Remember those walls that we called sin and shame. They were like prisons that we couldn't escape. And he died, and he rose. Those walls are rubble now. Remember those giants we called death and grave. a debt now. This is our God. This is who He is. He loves us. This is our God. This is what He does. He saves us. He bore the cross, beat the grave. Let heaven and earth proclaim. This is our God, King Jesus. Remember that fear.
Thank you for everything that you've done for us. Thank you for a moment in time that we as the church, the body of the church, can come together in this building and be reminded how much you love us, that this is who you are, this is what you've done. You saved us and you loved us from the very beginning of time. God, you gave yourself for us, even when you knew exactly who we would be in those dark and quiet moments. God, thank you for the way that you love big, the way you love recklessly. And thank you for the opportunity for us to receive that. It's a life changer. Those of us who know you, we know that, God, and we pray that for every person in this place and within reach of this voice. God, we pray that for them too, that they would come to know you, not know about you in their head, but know you in their heart, because you are a game changer. Amen.